Stars are blazing like rebel diamonds cut out of the sun. The stars are blazing like rebel diamonds cut out of the sun.
Hey, hey, hey!
Let's fly. This is when good photo shoots go bad. Oh, it's gonna break! Oh, dude, this is gnarly on me!
How's that when someone's told me, like, you sit on your hand for a while till it gets numb, and then you whack off, and then it's like someone else is doing it?
That's called the stranger, yeah.
Right.
The stranger. Or you can have a threesome. You can have, like, right hand regular style.
Yeah.
The newcomer, the stranger, left hand.
Yeah.
And then while you're doing that, you can fucking bust out the fucking... Well, you call this the terrorist.
Okay, so, you do your right hand, and then you swap to your left, so it's a stranger, while you're sitting on your right hand after you've already had a go.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
This is all by yourself, John.
And then your right hand's getting all warmed up, and it's going numb, and after you finish with the stranger, like, you got boom! The terrorist.
That's a number.
You say you wanna move on, and you say I'm falling behind. Can you read my mind? Can you read my mind? I never really gave up on breaking out of this two-star town.
Here comes Nathan Rennie. I think we are going to have a new leader. Nathan Rennie has taken out every
chance here this afternoon. And we have a new leader, Nathan Rennie, 2:13. Here comes Pete. This is going to be very, very close. It's either first or second. Pete is now going to finish second or third. Second place for Steve Pete, 2:15.7.
And again, third in slalom, third in downhill. It's not my favorite spot, but I'm pretty stoked to be on the podium. Definitely picked the right bike. The new Santa Cruz V10 just hooked up coming down that hill. And I think it carried way more speed being a big, heavier downhill bike.
The stars are blazing like rebel diamonds cut out of the sun.
As the mom goes, everybody out. All right, kids, time to get out.
All right.
That was bad. That is fluting on the kids. Deal with that room next time.
Hold on.
I didn't watch everybody's out of the pool.
Over there freaking out, she's going, "You kids need to get out of the pool now," and starts yelling at him. That wasn't a good example, Travis. Look at poor kids. See, they gotta learn from someone, right?
All that for that?
Yeah, well, you were telling me this morning, like,
yeah,
you'd like to be set up like that with a towel and have someone there to change the pages.
Yeah.
Someone there to change the pages while you're like a stranger warming up the terrorist. Because obviously you can't change the pages when you're warming up the terrorist and with a stranger. Both hands are full.
It's not like you can do it with your teeth. Yeah, you want a friend there. A good friend to
do the patient.
All by yourself.